Hi, I'm Dave Gallagher from Brenengen KIA in West Salem, Wisconsin, and this is the 2014 KIA Cadenza, KIA's newest entry into the luxurious car market. This car has innovative styling, luxurious interior, and performance that is next to none. Let's take a look under the hood. You notice the struts, so you don't have to look for a bar to hold it up. This is a 3.3 293 horsepower V6. This has high intensity lights that actually follow around the corner. So as you turn the wheel, the lights will follow into the curve so you can see what's coming up. The car has 19 inch wheels with 20 spokes. There's 8 airbags in the car. You got them on the side, you have them in the ceiling, you have them in the front. Notice this is a keyless unlock. The mirrors were folded in, they folded out when I hit the switch. Here's a manual mirror switch, and then here's the mirror controls. You've also got seat presets, power windows, power locks. And then going on to the driver's seat, you've actually got 4 different switches. The back one is for the power lumbar, and then this one is for the back of the seat. This is will bring the seat up, down, back, and forth. And this actually moves the front of the seat. You can see it lifting up to support your legs. Here we have our dash lights. This is a blind spot warning system. When you push this button, it's gonna show you in your mirror if somebody's coming up on you and signal. This is a lane departure warning. It actually measures or reads the lines in the road. And if you change lanes without using your turning signal, it warns you. Stability control on and off. The steering wheel in this is power, tilt, and telescopic, and that's also linked into the seat controls. And then you've got paddle shifters for changing gears if you'd like. You've got redundant radio controls, cruise control, has a Bluetooth. Also, here's for your information center. Heated steering wheel, heated and cooled driver's seat, heated passenger seat. This is for the rear sunshade that goes up and down automatically once you engage it. It's an electric parking brake. The radio has MP3 inputs, power outlet. A lot of information in the dash. You've got your user settings, which you can set as far as the seat sliding back for exit, easier exit. You got double trip pedometers, timer on here, average mile per hour. This is your lane departure warning system. The screen will bring up just about everything you have to see. There's a picture of the car, shows you where your climate controls are set at. We're flicking on an error right now. Phone system, we can pair a phone. We can pair up to 5 of them. Also, you've got Bluetooth audio. It'll stream music from a cell phone. And the tools, we've got parking minder, where if you forget where you parked your car, if you're afraid you're going to forget, you can punch the button and you can just walk to your car with your cell phone and lead you to it. Here's GPS information, even gives your altitude above sea level. You could actually put in your home address on this vehicle. And once you do that, you could just hit the button and say go home, and it would pull up your home coordinates and take you there. It'll also pull up restaurants, gas stations. You can have the icons on the screen if you want, point of interest. Here's gas stations. Notice how they popped up. Or you could just go to destinations on this and hit point of interest, category, near here. All categories, restaurants. If you want to look at all type of food, just scroll through, touch one. It'll take you there. Motor Trend ran this car against 4 other competitors, all in the similar price range, and the KIA came out on top. You notice when we put it in reverse, you have a backup camera. This also has backup sensors. So if a small child or a bike was off to the side or somebody was walking in there, it's actually gonna show on the dash what quadrant they're in. So a light's gonna flash yellow, whether it's here, here, here. So this is it, the 2014 KIA Cadenza. Great car, looks good, performs great, very safe, and room for 5 people riding in comfort. Come on and see it at Brenengen KIA in West Salem. We got them in stock, and it's here waiting for you.